Oh hey, it's O-Week and it's Academic Orientation Day. Check it out.